Hello everybody, it's Coco Captain, and welcome to Warhammer Space Marines. Fuck yeah! Kick ass, I fucking love this game. I've only played a couple missions, I didn't really want to spoil it, I wanted to record it, because Warhammer Total War is coming out very soon, and I thought this would be a perfect opportunity to shirk all of my other responsibilities and play this game instead of doing what I was supposed to be doing. So, we're going to try a campaign, I've already played a little bit, we're going to start a new campaign. Gonna play it on hard, because we're hardcore like that. Yeah, that's fine. But yeah, so I've been loving this game so far, and I hope you will too.
In the grim darkness of the far future, there is only war.
Now, if you don't know a whole lot about the 40K lore, shit is basically that one sentence right there basically fit it perfectly. They have nothing to do but to fucking kill each other all the time. If you don't know a whole lot about, you know, 40K, I'll put a little link to someone who is very knowledgeable on the subject, a lot more knowledgeable than me, and he also has lots of videos on it about the way chaos works and everything. I might talk a little bit about that as the series goes on here, but otherwise, I guess we're going to, I'll just link it in the description box. As you see here, shit is currently going down. We are at the planet Xenos and Exterminatus. Negative. Do not exterminate them. Five to 37 days. Delay is unacceptable indeed. The Ultramarines. That's fucking us, guys. Oh, it's a Portugal Greya, sorry. You get a very nice overworld shot there. Oh, so pretty. So pretty. This game is not the greatest thing to look at, but it's definitely pretty. We got dinosaurs in the ship, don't we? Miss your man there.
Captain Titus, the orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned orcs. Keeps us off their backs while...
Oh, Sean Connery, you're here too.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer Jove returning to launch bay.
We're gonna fucking drop in with a Halo style.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery.
Uh-huh.
You want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Go fuck yourself, Private. This is the 40K universe. Motherfucker! Oh god, it's just too epic. I love this game. See, the graphics aren't great. There's a lot of strange dithering and unfinished textures in these things. But I'm running this thing at the highest with VSync on, and everything is currently maxed the fuck out. So, yeah. It's not my computer. That's for certain. I actually do not know if this was meant to be played on consoles or not. I assume it was? It's probably a console port. Fuck yeah. Shirk off that thing. All right. So I'm recording at my normal 30 frames per second, as you probably have already seen. But there's something different. I am using a pirated copy of Fraps. I'm using a bot copy of Fraps. A beautiful piece of technology that allows me to record full-screen games at a ridiculous margin of, space needed. Yeah. Need to relearn the controls here, because I'm not doing too hot. That war does not sound in... There you go, get fucked. I might need to look at the controls again. Give me a second here. Combat control, that's what I wanted. Heavy damage, medium. That's right, F is the stun. I think I was hitting that, and execution is E. Right. And then I have the different ones for lunging strikes, fury guns. And there's a bunch of different melee weapons, apparently. Or three, to be exact. Only three. Four. There's four. All right, let's get this going here. But yeah, so I'm using Fraps. Running at my normal 30, so it doesn't look too strange and doesn't load a 100 gigabyte file onto the now... the newly bought terabyte hard drive that I got here. Oh, Nelly! That guy... That little capital ship there put some wrecking on him. So, I have to admit that I love this, the combat system in this game. It's not greatest, it could be done better, it's mainly because it's been done on the, I'm fucking it up. I was not having this much trouble when I was not talking while playing. again. There's my roll, it was spacebar, I was trying to press something else for some godly reason. But yeah, what was I talking about? Something cool. This game rocks. I completely forgot. Oh well. I'm just too excited for this game here. You can sit back and snipe him, but who wants to do that? Oh, cutscene. Yeah, so hopefully this works out. This is my first recording. Hopefully this works. Oh, go to hell. You war boss. So currently, I might be in a bit of trouble here. Whoa, that guy just got liquefied. I like it. It's not rolling. I'm pressing the roll button, but I think I'm currently getting into strings where I cannot get out of them. Yeah. Yeah, I just need to learn the game a little better. I only played about two missions of it. I just shot him in the face instead. I want to execute him, please. There we go. Oh, it doesn't actually auto aim the. It doesn't auto aim the view. I thought it did. It's very kind of finicky with the mouse, because the acceleration, which I could turn it down, of course. But there's lunges. Oh, fucking curb stamp, I haven't seen that one before. Oh, that gives me health, I gotcha. Pop, pop. He doesn't care. He's the war boss, he don't give a shit.
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Spice Marine.
Oh, really now? You can't throw grenades at me. I'm in a cutscene, bitch. But yeah, this game does not live up to the 40K epicness that I hoped it would, as far as I can tell so far. But we are taking down a fucking dread ship right now. This orc ship is going down by just shooting the cockpit. That goes to show you how the orcs like to handle their munitions. The closer they are at hand, the more they can shoot the DACA, so why not put it all at the top of the ship? Where all the important things are housed. They don't need to be going down into the hull and shit. That's for knobs. As you can see, the textures for the city are not great, but you know, this game isn't that old though.
Oh,
finale.
Yeah, so, yeah. This fucking crawls out, and there's the title card. Not necessary, but I like it on the same. All the same. There's some fizzax going on here.
Come in. Damned orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up box chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
So yeah, so we have your, let's see if I can get this to work correctly. So we have our attack, we have our double attack, then we have our triple heavy attack for the kill. Then we have our pop for our basically melee dodge. Then you have your double, I believe, where it's pop, come on. There we go. You have to click at the same time as you do, as it's the little tutorial back there, or the title, the combat screen thing, Bob, that I did, yes. You have to hit him at the same time, but you have to, like, action, and then you get a cool thing. Hey, and fucking, on the Imperial Guardsman. Oh, bud, you're so dead. So, as in with every Imperial city, there are plenty of dead humans. Like, a lot of them. Just cause, no reason. Oh, that's strange. I can't re-get that. There was a skull here but that we can listen to that I already got, apparently, because I just found it by accident. Let's listen to that audio log.
Workers, assemble.
Caleb, there you are. The Shiring brothers are saying we're under attack.
Brothers are idiots, Lilith.
They saw rocks in the sky.
Xenos, here. Damned unlikely.
Yeah, they're tiny. They're super tiny. Like, this is six sentences. I'm super unhappy with the audio log so far. I can't actually play the game while listening to them. One huge, check mark in that bad box. And then I can't fucking listen to any more of them. Like, it's ridiculous. It's really fucking annoying. Like, they're just tiny. They're minuscule little audio clips here. Alright, let's see, what do we got? Hey, bud. Go fuck yourself. Let's reload that clip, because we just need one. So yes, we see here the Imperial Guardsman in his native state. Dead, with blood all around him. In the wild, they're like this as well. Oh, is this a chaos drop pod? What the fuck is this?
Access authorized. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
And the Emperor be with you too. What the fuck is this? Uh-huh! The .998, I assume that's a caliber. That's a very large caliber. Godwin pattern bolters and characteristic space... Is the characteristic Space Marine battle rifle, firing self-propelled explosive-tipped rounds. Very cool, and it's making me press enter because it's a fucking console shooter.
This way, boys.
I'm gonna kill them Space Marines. Come again, Space Marines.
Oh, this is not meant for shooting. Oh, Nelly. Oh, I have actually limited rounds on that. I was not expecting to have limited rounds. Wow, the smoothing on this mouse is, like, almost jarring. Look at that vertical sync just kicking the bucket right there. Is it on? Sorry if this is... No, it's not. Or I can't even tell. Well, I guess I'll have to fix that later if it's not on, because that is horrifying. I think it's because I'm moving it too fast and it's just causing problems. Can I switch back to my normal weapon? I can. Oh my god, it is totally a console shooter. Look at this shit. At least the wheel works. Bring the shooters. So I can sprint to... Well, I guess I don't even care, because they're just running over. All those knobs and shooters are just running over the top of me. I guarantee that I won't find a whole lot of these skull things, these hidden little alcoves because
Captain,
I probably could.
Destroy them. Eat.
Save your bacon, buddy. Oh, are they coming now? Ugh. Excuse me? Can I hide behind cover here? Kind of, not really. I guess I'm supposed to be using this now because the bolters suck. This is not a cover shooter, friend. Not even close. Looks like semi. Oh, dear God, I cannot find a good spot to sit. That's not going to kill me. I don't understand what's going on with, like, half the screen's little dealy bops that it's doing. Like, the top health bar is all at once moving in strange. I'm just going to fucking rush these bastards. Let's try it. What do we got? Oh, no, I can't jump over the... Yeah, I can't even see it because the mouse is in the way. I can't actually kill that man. I made a terrible mistake earlier. Oh, no. I know, right? Oh, that was a terrible mistake. Well, I didn't know that they could shoot me from every direction. Yeah, this is definitely not a cover shooter. I don't know why they're trying to make it look like a cover shooter at the moment. Half-heartedly annoying, I guess?
Captain, destroy them!
Oh, so zooming in does increase your accuracy when on the hits. Let's just hang out here. This is not conducive. You can hear that. Oh, here comes the waves. So, what to talk about while I'm shooting all these men's? Okay, now it did give me a little tooltip. That man took a lot of explosive tip rounds. I know the orcs have, like, super tough fucking skin and whatnot. As is their birthright. I mean, they are gigantic mushrooms. Walking, talking, you know, fuck-ups of mushrooms. Oh, this is not meant for a mouse. Holy shit. And I made sure that everything was perfectly fine with it, too, before I started playing. That's okay. It's fine. That man is firing from his safe zone. So yeah, we're playing a cover shooter at the moment in a Dawn of War game. A melee Dawn of War game. Ah, let's get into a fight, eh? Yeah. Oh, that's so brutal. No, it's the wrong button. I was clicking the wrong button. I was clicking the zoom in button. There we go. Do I have a shield? I wonder if I have a shield. I wonder what that's what the crackling thing is. That's not strange at all. Fuck me. Why do you not have your helmet on, you fucking space marines? I hate when they don't have their helmets on. There you go.
Wounded. The Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as oh, Leandros is the private or whatever the fuck he's with us?
Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all it's our Bible.
But there are also benefits to thinking.
There you go, put your fucking helmet on, god damn it. I'm already pissed at my character that I have now doesn't have a helmet on.
Enemy sighted.
For everything that I love about the 40K universe, that's the one thing I really could do without is this goddamn thing where they have their helmets off, like, all the time. Like, it's super un... Like, I can understand for, like, a captain like this dude right here. But, like, these private... That private needs to put his fucking helmet on! And I do have a shield, by the way. It's like Halo. Except a little bit more jittery. Hey, ammo. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. We gotta go save this. I mean, I'm not even here to save the city, by the way. That is not on my to-do list. There is no saving of this city that's going to be done. Oh, there's another skull right there.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Is that incoming cannon or rock fire? I don't even know. Hey, look at this. That's not weird at all. That's just floating here. Audio log. Oh god, they're not even in order? Unless I just missed two of them. If I missed two of them on the way here, that's ridiculous.
Thomas Alexander must be winter back home. No snow here, that's for certain. We've been diverted to a forge world under orc attack. The defenders are all dead. The orcs are killing everyone on the planet. And we're the only Imperial Guard in the sector. The fleet's on the way, but are a couple of weeks out. We're in for a hard fire.
Yeah, that's basically your job, is to be cannon fodder. There was actually a really funny story. I'm going to not play at the moment because there's a really funny story that I want to say. There is a little bit of lore where the Imperial Guardsmen were on a planet, another forge world, somewhere out in the far, is it a deep sector? And they asked for backup because they were basically being, I think it was also the orcs, either that or the chaos, it might be chaos. But the forces of either chaos or the orcs were bearing down on them, and they're calling in for backup. And so they got backup. They definitely got it. They got backup of 150 million, I think it was 150 million, Imperial Guardsmen. But they were 100 years too late. That just goes to show you the dedication that they have. They definitely did not live that 100 years. Oh no. But yeah, so they were just a little bit late, not too late. That was not really well timed. That was the start points for those guys were just like right out in the open. Oh fuck it. Oh, you know what? This is the proper oh fuck it. Straight into the melee. Ow! What the fuck? Yeah! Get fucked! Boom, motherfucker! Oh, I even blew the sandbags back. Holy shit. I'm getting a little better at the game. Oh, that was not my intention. I really wish they had a grapple. Like, that is the one thing that I'm really missing right now, is a grapple. Load my fucking bolter. Get fucked. How goes it, boys? And you can see that we are a lot larger than these guys. Like, we're at least a head taller than these guys. Because we're fucking badasses. Yeah, you fucking... You man that gun. Oh, not another cutscene.
My lord. You have saved us.
Fuck yeah, I did. In the badass way.
Wise guardsmen. You saved yourselves. We thought you did.
We would be, my lord. If not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
Fucking British lieutenant.
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Can you take a wild guess at where this game was sourced from?
Get out the upper level and continue through the plaza.
Wasn't America, because we fucking call our lieutenants here lieutenants, not lieutenants. That is egregious. Wow. Let's not turn this into a let's gripe now. Let's not do that. I hope not. Oh man, that is really bad though. Oh. Okay. Let's not turn it into a let's gripe. I promise. I love the 40K universe. Do not fuck this up for me, game. Oh no, there's a lot of dead, dying, wounded.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs. Fight on.
No.
Only in death.
Get off! Yeah. My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end.
Who, you? The one who has your legs actually pulled up to your face? That man has lost all hope. There's a bunch of dead guys. Yeah, I wouldn't surprise. There actually should be more dead people here. This is the 40K universe, after all. There should be more dead people, not less. Seriously, though, 100 guys against a million orcs? They have done remarkably well, and also remarkably poorly, I suppose, in the same breath.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Hey, Sergeant. I mean, Sean Connery. I mean, Sergeant. Where are you? I know he doesn't sound like Sean Connery, but if he was, if Sean Connery would be in the 40K universe, he'd be a space marine. We know it. Another one. Another one of these, like, Citadel weapon caches that only we can open. Hey, Sergeant.
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you.
Oh, thank the fucking Emperor.
The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it.
Which is weird, because they're made of mushrooms and they don't have a whole lot of brain.
This day is getting interesting.
Yes, it is. Orcs do not normally do things that are relatively smart. What do we got? Swipe nice for the chain sword. Well, let's look at this. I am perfectly behind this chainsword idea. Teeth chainsword is a close combat weapon of choice among the space marines, including terrifying power and great speed. Mouse 2 to strike, F plus mouse 5 to stun. That's not correct. It's actually F plus mouse 2 to stun. See the combat control screen for the pause menu. And I have to press enter because it's a console game. Well, let's fucking try it. They're here. Might as well go for it. Curb stomp! Oh, fuck. I have, like, a little sword art on that last screen. That was cool. I don't know what that was, but I want it. Sit the fuck down. Oh, yeah! Fuck, and he kicked his head off after it? Damn! Okay, I'm keeping it. We're keeping my baby. I'm gonna cut Shirley. Shirley, you're my friend now. Shirley would be a killer. I guarantee that I'm missing a skull back here. I can almost feel it. Am I? Maybe not. There would be one here if there was anywhere. Maybe not. I'm actually surprised. All those Imperial Guardsmen. I'm gonna start being very. No, these are actually orc bodies. Never mind. Ooh. Boom. Yeah, so us 2 tons of badass here and Shirley are going to go wreck some orc face at a gun that should not be used in the way that is being currently used. Am I supposed to fucking switch or something? Do not fucking tempt me. Oh, I was trying to shoot him at. I was trying to pop him out of air, midair. Oh man, this is. It's a little wonky. I kind of just want to be able to have the option just like fucking walk forward at a slow pace, just massacring people with my sword. It is my birthright. I want it. Might be a guy up there. But I got unlimited ammo on the bolter pistol here. I'm not happy with the orcs and their voices. Warhammer 40K, there's the skull. The RTS game had way better voices for the orcs. These are very lackluster. I'm kind of upset that they're so. They're not like the war. They're supposed to scream war and not war, like they're doing like when I was on the ship. They're supposed to be horrific monsters and just killers. That one sounded okay, that little clip right there, but they don't sound like they're trying to kill me. They sound like they're trying to talk to me, which is not how there should be.
Target that squib.
They don't talk a whole lot. Oh no, squibs! Fuck! That means there'd be more goblins about, eh? Oh, you be reloading, motherfucker. There are a lot of Imperial Guardsmen around here. Can I actually hit that? No, that is lame. I wanted to be able to hit that. Let's crawl up onto the ramparts here. Is there a skull up here? No. It's cool that I can come up here, though. Anything cool? Squib. I guess they're strapping dynamite to him now. They normally ride the fucking things, at least in the original Warhammer they do. I guess they're repurposing them to be just big old balls of pink flesh, meat, and now dynamite. Fantastic! Yeah, I'm actually upset that squib wasn't eating them. Oh, look at that. Oh, he might have hit a little something. Careful, though. Oh, look at that. They wanted me to use my bolter again. Bolter! I'm just kind of standing still and fucking massacring these assholes. Yeah, that dropship fucked off too. That was an incoming round. Oh, that's not good. See, like, he doesn't, trying to concentrate a little bit, just a tiny bit to get this fucking down, but... Herb stomp. Ow. We got some cover here. Oh shit. They're gonna kill me. I was too busy wrecking face out in the field. Yes! Ah, they still do damage to me even in the cutscenes. That's not okay. Yeah, they still do damage to me inside the fucking cutscene. That's nuts. Woo! Got through that one. Oh, that's not good. That's not a war boss. That's a... Ow, that actually hurt a lot. Fuck. See, not bright. I actually don't know what to call this guy. Oh, I was supposed to press a button. Fuck. I didn't even see the button down at the bottom of the fucking panel there. Okay, fine. Well, I'm sorry that you don't get to see something fucking awesome. Fuck out of here. I now have grenades. How do I fucking toss grenades? I have grenades. Where the fuck do my grenades come from?
Imperial Guard. We are ultra.
Okay, apparently that would be Q. They explode really quick. In a cutscene, I can't shoot him in the forehead like I wanted. Alright, hey, you're wigging out then, huh? I don't even fucking remember your name yet already. It's already completely lost my memory. Obviously, it wasn't very memorable then, huh? Wow, my health is down low. Yeah, that's half of that's not okay that they are killing me inside a cutscene, but half of it's okay. Seems to be a lot more than 100 of you guys. Like, I've already seen at least 100 bodies. Pick up your rifle, soldier! Pick it up! That's basically what they do. No, I hear this guy. Pick up a rifle, soldier! That's a legit one.